this homie now.
The cheery wallpaper was a real bargain, too. It was only partly singed when the chapel burned down. There you go.
Will you sit down with me, Bones?
You got room over the shop, haven't you? Times are so hard once you venture out.
Right there. No one won't go near it. People think it's haunted.
Haunted?
Yeah. No, to say they're wrong. You see, years ago, something happened up there. Something not very nice.
There was a barber and his wife, and he was beautiful. A proper artist with a knife, but they transported him for life, and he was beautiful.
Barker, his name was. Benjamin Barker.
What was his crime?
Foolishness.
He had this wife, you see. Pretty little thing. Silly little knit. Had a chance for the moon on a string. Wanted her like me. Every day he sent her a flower. But did she come down from her tower? Sat up there and sobbed by the hour. Poor thing. Ah, but there was worse yet to come, poor thing. The beadle calls on her all polite. Poor thing. Poor thing. The judge, he tells her, is all contrite. He blames himself for her dreadful plight. She must come straight to his house tonight. Poor thing, poor thing. Of course, when she goes there, poor thing, they're having this ball all in masks. There's no one she knows there, poor dear, poor thing. She wanders tormented and drinks, poor thing. The judge has repented, she thinks, poor thing. Oh, where is Judge Turpin, she asks. He was there all right, and he not so contrite. She wasn't no match for such craft, you see, and everyone thought it so droll. They figured she had to be dull.